Onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 20. 15. 12. T-minus 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. We have three main engines up and running. 2. 1. And liftoff of the Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission that will herald a new day of international cooperation in space.
Houston now controlling.
Houston, all ahoy, up in the terminal.
Roger, roll, Atlantis.
Atlantis is completing a roll maneuver as the vehicle turns into a heads-down position, on course for a 161 nautical mile orbit and rendezvous with Space Station Mir.